She wanna woo, nigga. She wanna fight with the rules. She wanna fight with the rules. She wanna fight with the rules. She wanna fight with the rules.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I told her, ooh. Hey everybody, welcome to the start of my 100 baby challenge series, whatever.
Take me over again. I can't believe that we over again.
to the life. Welcome to the 100 baby challenge. Run, well, not really run away. Kicked out type stuff. But it's Milan. Well, her name is not Milan. It's girl. I don't remember this girl name, but her middle name Milan. Anyway, this is Milan for y'all. And right about now, as you can see, you know, she's stuck. Has no place to live, you know, sleeping over here and stuff. Her parents had kicked her out. Right after high school, they told her, you know, no daughter, you know, well, not her parents. No, let's not say that. Her adoptive parents, her foster family. Once the checks ran out, they kicked her out. So now, you know, she, in her mind, she's been conditioned to think that men will be able to take care of her. You know, that's what she needs in life. So she plans on having a whole bunch of kids with a whole bunch of men to get her what she needs in life. She don't want no job. She don't want to work for nobody, even though she got $50 to her name. You know, she might do some odd and end jobs, you know, work at McDonald's for a couple of days, quit type stuff, but permanently, no. I mean, yeah, she wants to be an influencer. She wants to be popular out in these streets, you know, get that love from people that she never got while growing up. That's Milan, you know, while I have her starting out with 50 to her name. Well, that's all she had. It's 50 to her name. But we're going to have her out here doing stuff, even though she don't like picking up things. No, we're going to get her started. We're going to try to get her pregnant this first part. I feel like that should be the first thing we do, is get her pregnant. Her period, girl, she ain't gonna be having her period pretty soon. Pretty soon she gonna be pregnant. Anyways, y'all can hear my fan because it's hot. Boys, when I zoom out, we kinda mess up. Anyway, there is no men over here, y'all. I don't see nobody. Let me shift put this. I don't see nobody. Y'all see anybody? Nope. Well, we're gonna have to go search for them, y'all, because I think I'm gonna go to Windenburg to go search for somebody. I'm gonna go to this park. Go to this park, look for somebody. Probably gonna generate her some booze. We're gonna put a lot of men in the world, so you know. This is so cute, y'all. Y'all like her fit. Anyways, she's so pretty, y'all. She's natural beauty. She's a natural beauty. Why don't I see anybody? Maybe they gotta generate first. I don't know. Oh, there goes somebody. There goes somebody. Is that Marcus? Yep. Hey, Marcus. She about to go catch you off guard. Sup, Sigga.
Ooh, Bila.
Oh, he look old. Bro, you better run. She said, hey, you want to give me some out? Do you see how she running? Yeah, that's how you know. Stop walking. Hey. I'm gonna put that vine up in here, because what? She's so beautiful though, y'all. Let me not do my girl. She could run a little faster. Saying what's up. Ooh, you don't like doing oppression. Romance. We're doing a little flirt. Be cute with him. Pick up line. No, where are you going, Marcus? You're not going nowhere. Discuss interest. Why isn't it going up?
You're quite rough, see. Yeah, I'm full stop. Grow far, Balafoy. Orgaba. Yemfo. Abby Sam. Entra Balagaba.
Ask him all this stuff, girl. do something funny so this can go faster. So dirty joke, okay. Don't talk about your ex, that's weird. Kiss hands. Ask to hang out. Hold hands. That's such a cute pair, y'all. Embrace. No, you're not growing away. The bag has been secured. It's been secured, y'all. Oh, kiss. What? Wait, hold on. What? This is such a cute sim, y'all. What? Oh, rainbows? Oh, girl, she with the rainbow, y'all. Okay, well. Romance. Turn offs. It don't even matter, y'all. So we'll go to that bookshop in Windenburg. Y'all know what bookshop was all about. We're about to go to that bookshop in Windenburg. And then, you know, unless they got one here. They got one here. Do they have a bush in this park, y'all? I don't think they do. Windenburg prestigious or whatnot. I know they don't got that bush up here. Don't act like you don't know what bush I'm talking about either. It's a nice little park, I'm not gonna lie. She might come up in here and sleep here because I got a bathroom. I don't know, we might be living here, y'all, and there's some food she can go get. Anyway, we're gonna travel. We're gonna go to that bush and get it popping because we need a kid. You're coming with us. Come on. He's coming with us. Obviously. For obvious reasons. Last night I saw her and I dreamed of you ever since. I know just what to say. Can we talk for a minute? Girl. Anyways. Marcus is not that cold. Let's take that. You got the lemon pepper stuffers on? Oh, Margaret got the lemon pepper. Is that the lemon pepper stuffers? No, it's not. I thought they was. Man, lemon pepper stuffers. Anyways, come up here. You're gonna have the keyboard in so I feel like there's a baby up in that thing. You're gonna have to do it 3 times just to make sure. What? No, what? Why would you do that, Marcus? No, do it again. And this time, hold on, y'all. Cause why would it do that? Wicked settings. Pregnancy, birth control, condom, no. Y'all don't do that automatically no more. What? No. No, stop trying to talk. You have to do it again. Ooh. One more time. Come get this frog since you out here. You might as well come get stuff since you out here, boo. It's snowing and stuff. Come up, go ahead and get you some stuff since you're out here. Go ahead. You done with him. We don't need your services no more, Marcus.
Ooh. I thought that was a text. Girl, that's them telling me I can get a lace front. I'm gonna get my hair done. Get my hair done. Oh, here goes another one. Thank the Lord that I seen that. She gotta pee, y'all. A good thing you out here, girl, because while you here, you can go pee. Bye, Marcus. Fertilize. Let's see what we got, y'all. Let's see what we got. I'm gonna put that dude on Bert. We're gonna put him on child support. Ooh, and she hungry. Okay, we're gonna go to the gym real quick though. Go to the gym, take that test, see what's good. And if she pregnant, she pregnant, y'all. If she pregnant, she pregnant, y'all. We're gonna have to cut Marcus off, tell him that we're not messing with him no more.
Hey, everybody.
Ooh. Okay, anyway, she hungry too. They don't got food here. I don't know why I act like that. Sounds, they don't got no food here. I don't know why I would say such a thing like that, but oh, they do. What, they got food here, y'all. We're gonna be making food, but I need to use the bathroom first. So is it downstairs? Is this someone where it's downstairs? Yep. Okay, go take the test and then you can go take a shower since you're here. Thank God, y'all. Go take that shower now. Ah, she about to be real hungry. She about to be real hungry, y'all. Yeah. We're gonna make her a grilled cheese single serving. Girl, if you wanna put on some clothes. Dang. People always wanna do the extra. Girl, put on some clothes. I'm trying to walk around here looking any type of way. I'm trying to embarrass me. Anyways. You know, I'm pregnant and stuff already. She ready, y'all. She shall is ready. Let me find out this audio don't sound good. Y'all, I'm not fixing my audio. I need that fan, y'all. I need it. Oh, I'm gonna turn it off, though, so y'all can hear me better, but I need it. Anyways, 14. She hungry, like I said, she was gonna be. No, she wasn't gonna be hungry. We're gonna make her some more food though. No, we're gonna have her eat this first and then we'll have her make her some more food. Who this? Why are you walking like that? Oh, he a celebrity? You think he hot stuff, don't you? Oh, is you finna cook? Oh, he finna cook, y'all. Hold on. We're gonna wait for him to finish cooking. And then we'll go somewhere. Wait, hold on. Just act like you're doing something, sis. Act like you're doing something. Dang. Oh, shoot. Phone call. How strange is this? Oh. Y'all, call him a stranger, sis, because he taking too long. You look like he finna burn that food. Oh my gosh, I hope it's good, y'all. On normal quality. Pack it to the sack lunch, sis. Pack that to the sack lunch, girl. And put that in your inventory. Time to go home now. It is time to go home, sis. So, check this out. I'm not gonna sit here and wait for her to walk. I hate that. Time to pack it up and go home. Time to go home. Y'all, Marcus is always the first person we end up. I end up having a kid with when I do like baby challenges or just randomly having a kid in my LPs, but my personal gameplays. Literally. But anyways, this is her. She is so pretty, y'all. I'm in love. I'm in awe. Awe? Yeah, that's the word. Anyway. Oh, shoot. Okay. Let's see what we have enough for. I don't know. I feel like a bed is most important since she's like pregnant, but I don't want to cheat and get a cheap bed. You know what I'm talking about? Y'all know what I'm talking about. $80, like, no, I want to try to get one that's, you know, more expensive than the 240 beds, but it's going to be hard, y'all. Just trying to do right. $299, y'all. It's $299. We don't have enough of that. So, we're going to get a bench or something. And I dreamed of you ever since. Got a little something to sit on. Get her that, and then... Shoot. Wait, is it an outdoor cooking? Where is it at? This will get her lunch box so she can eat. I think that's about it for we can afford, y'all. Okay. She feeling like she want a little... Because you know how I said that she will work a job for a little bit and then just quit. Yeah. I'm not going by regular 100 baby challenge rules. This is my rules, y'all. These are my rules, but she does have to, you know, work low-end jobs. Operators take a nap, y'all. Let me see when does this food expire, y'all. It's not expiring in 7 hours. We got time. We have a bunch of time, to be honest. So I think I'm gonna have to go fish. Have her go fishing, even though she don't want to do it. She knows she needs some money. Can I get her on welfare? Do I even have the welfare mod installed? Nope. So I have to go get that welfare bill mod. You know, the bills mod. I'm gonna have to put that back in my game. So we might be a little bit broke next time. But I like having that in my game because I feel like it puts a lot of realism. The robot. What's up, bleep? Bleep, 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 bleep. That's my dude, bro. Say that. Thank you, bleep. Thank you, bleep. Cause you know, bleep was a real one, y'all, for real. We're gonna get her a bed. She don't need no expensive bed. How much was that? $290? I as well get this bed. Get her that and then a toilet. Can it afford a toilet, so how about I do this? Then I get her a toilet. Get out of the toilet. I think that's it. So we can afford. How much does a fridge cost? $215. We gotta get $215, y'all. Then we're gonna have a little usable toilet, and then we're gonna have a unpack this, y'all. Pubic girl, she got crabs, don't she? $325. Ooh, she are making us money. We are extremely lucky. Thank God, y'all. Thank you, Jesus. Cause this is so real. Oh my gosh. Okay, so we're getting here for a real bit now. Here a nice little bit, y'all. Oh my gosh, can we get her a shower too? No, wait, let's get her a fridge. We do not need child services taking away our kid. Okay, we can get rid of this now. Okay, and then a shower is next. Now I think we good for a while, y'all. How much is a shower? $335. Okay, girl. Hold on. Yeah, I understand. You probably got crab lice. You gonna be uncomfortable for a while because you cannot afford that. Go walk to that bathroom and pee. Dang. What'd I say? Get her some food, y'all. Well, technically, we got some food right here. So, unpack sack lunch. Oh, Lord. Okay. Oh, we're gonna get her. These trash cans are downloaded. I don't remember where I downloaded them from, but where did they go? Y'all, I have to go to. I'm gonna have to put that package back in my thing because I have a feeling that had real stuff in it. Okay, well.
Jalurva Kitsuni. Zimze Kohaven. Flevite Pavaron. Rinka Shalbo. Axawa Hule in the Gal. Befite Pelka.
Is she at work? Oh, I'm going to start work today, y'all. At least this morning, you know, she can go get us some stuff. She's trying to save up so she can get our ultrasound. You know, even though she's using these kids for money, you know, she's still gonna love her kids, y'all. You know what I'm saying? We still gonna have her love all of them. Come over here. We could really cook all this, to be honest, y'all. We gotta have her cook on this stuff. She's still asleep. I don't know why. Over here, Milan, wake up. It's time to wake up. I don't know why you sleep too long anyway. Well, she shouldn't because oh my gosh, did she get anything? Oh my god. Bill Okay, this is gonna be a problem, y'all. I'm gonna have to cheat. I'm gonna have to cheat, y'all, cause wicked. No, that's not what I meant. Pregnancy information relationships. Some information. That's not what I'm talking about. STD. Does that mean, y'all? I want her gone with it. Y'all, that's the cost. Crab. Y'all know she got lice, y'all. She got crab. Wicked. Shut up, because y'all really making me mad now. Who, honey? Y'all making me get rid of my soda for this. For this girl to stop crying and stuff. Okay, well, it's time to go to the mall. I mean, to the gym, y'all. This baby's so bad. I'm also have a gym I choose, too. You know, Jeffrey be her next baby daddy if he's not dead by time. You know. My mama texting me. Girl, shut up. Shut up. That's not what I'm talking about. Take your shower. Yeah, I don't. Why aren't you trying to take the shower, yo? Take thoughtful shower or something. I don't know. Now get out the shower. Cause your windows are not a shower. You have no more itching. Girl, bye. You really made me mad. Use the toilet. Now we ain't got no food. I'm not sure if they have food here. They really don't. Now we're gonna go to the other gym where they have food at. I got food across the street though. I need someone to come cook before she has to come cook. That's so cute, y'all. Nobody finna come over here and cook? Girl, go grill something cheap. Something cheap. Grilled fruit. Are you naked, sis? Oh my gosh, y'all. Yeah. You should be embarrassed. Okay. I'm gonna have to dig through the same trash until I find some of y'all. No, you're going home. They're going home. We're going home. Bye, sis. Yeah, walk home. Ugh, I don't know why she walking like that, too. Dang. Walk faster. I'm 7-2, not 6-1-1. I don't know what I'm talking about. Anyways, take a nap, sleep. Sleep time, girl. Sleep. Oh, I hate people. Sleep, y'all. What? Oh, let's see how much Blarfy costs, y'all. I feel like I know he's 75. Is he? Yep. No, Marcus, leave me alone. It's not in her inventory. Where did it go? That was a waste of money, y'all. Okay, well, I don't know how she's about to get any money right now. Okay. Okay, we're gonna have her do this real quick. And then when she's done, she's gonna visit the gynecologist because, you know, technically it is time to go get the whatchamacallit. You can just go by yourself afterwards. $7, sis. And you ain't got nowhere to go pee. Well, I asked, like, is this Marcus? Oh, Marcus, you're giving us $200? You're giving us $200 so we can go get us a toilet? What? Okay, thanks. Yeah, y'all, it is really making me mad. This is making me mad. Now I have no toilet. Use toilet. And then go ahead. Have yourself a quick meal. Some ham and cheese. Actually, let's see if we can get her a counter so she can make like So she can get ahead and make cook a garden salad. Why does the slice of life is what's doing this, y'all? Okay, I'm in the part right here on her second trimester. I'm gonna go take out slice of life things because it's messing up my Sims.